Welcome to see my next episode of Thoughts from the Closet. If you don't have dreams, you end up being part of someone else's. As long as you don't do what you want, someone else is going to try benefits from your efforts. Don't do too quick presumptions about others. Sometimes the quiet one can be the smartest one in the room. If you can dream, you can find happiness inside your head. And thank you for watching. I hope we see you in the next week. Bye. This is a little uncomfortable.